The solid on the left is elemental iodine. On the right is zinc metal. The test tube contains a mixture of solid iodine in excess and finely divided zinc metal. A small quantity of water is added to provide good mechanical contact between zinc and the iodine. Focus your attention on the zinc-iodine mixture. Look for signs of reaction, such as color change, gas evolution, and evidence for the production of heat. The purple gas is elemental iodine.